Hello, and welcome back to Bioshock 2, and let's press on into the next section. But let's not just press on into it, let's go ahead and use our cool ass scout power to go in there. This is a pretty cool power to have. Alright, that's the broken door. There's a respawn station. Some doors to go in deeper. This is a little locked room. Looks like it's flooded and has some cool stuff in it. Some stuff there. Okay.
Okay, you puppy!
Dignified!
Yes!
Star, goddamn you!
I'm trying to, no, enrage. There we go, make them fight each other a little. Oh my god, my vision is really fucky when I'm doing this, though. Okay. They got a second floor going on in this room. And a lower floor over there. Alright. Oh, hang on. No, I did fully explore that. Never mind.
I can't see you anymore.
So let's see what's going on in the floor up here. Oh, oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Wrong button. So it looks like when you're using scout, because it turns you invisible so they don't hurry. Oh, Jesus! Ah, oh, fuck, a crash. This game loves to crash. God damn it. Trying to get the game to launch again. But it's not launching! I'm sorry about this, guys. I'm trying my best. The game's just fucking crash happy. I really gotta update the channel art. We're missing a lot of game representation. I gotta represent the Bioshock series. I gotta represent, Carrion. I think in general, I've been thinking about wanting to rebrand this whole thing in some ways. But, you know, that's for future streams. Of the artistic variety. I'm just sipping some water. Finish the water bottle. Alright, let's just... Luckily, I saved just a little bit ago. Literally, all we lost was me scouting for a few minutes. But you know, now that we have the scout, let's just press on ahead, huh? Now I know what's in here. It's not in the exact way I intended to know what was in here.
Each of you know the child. Adam, our soul shall pass into her.
I could hear the cool shit being said by him in there. Oh, my wallet's full. Hang on, so actually, let's go back to the weapon shops and dump some money into them for things we could use.
Welcome.
You don't have anything I want. What about this one over here? Did not mean to hit F on that. I'm just so full on everything. Like, I'm full on everything right now. A great place to be in, but like, man. I'm doing way too good, it feels like. Grab that money. I'm just demolishing these guys. It's a cakewalk. All right, and I'm already almost at my full wallet again. Bananas. Rocket spear ammo, ooh. All right, let's get out our enrage power. There we go. We are never alone. God, the guy enraged did a fucking good job. He killed almost all of them. Oh shit, I didn't mean to hit the button. Death is meaningless to me. I don't care what you do. I am literally immortal. Oh, I also have very bad heartburn after chugging that water. I've noticed that. Drinking water gives me heartburn sometimes. I think it's because it just, like, disturbs my stomach acids mildly. Okay, let's see what's going on up above. There's a healing station I can hack. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition and all go free. There's a song that's playing up there. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. Praise, praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition and we'll all live free. Oh, I can only carry... How many do I have? Wow, you can only carry 3 mini turrets, huh? I'm guessing this will open up on my way back. Alright.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering confused and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows
more imagery of Jack. So yeah, they praise Jack as a saint of some kind.
So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is
we're all family.
Is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all
the
to the
beast
indivisible
is upon us,
along a river of
it wears a hide of iron,
daughter,
and its hands are death.
Oh God. Two lines.
The child from us, and with her, paradise itself.
Oh God, that was confusing.
Soldier of the ground or angel of the sky, he must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
Okay, you done up there, buddy? Let's listen to the auto diary that's in this room, then.
All right, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that.
Yeah.
Your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Okay, we got one. So we were listening to the other woman's recruitment. Okay, you're at full health right now. It's about to run its course. I don't think another one's coming. Let's try that again. There we go. All right, let's see what we can do to our spear gun, because if I can make it reload faster, that'd be great. Zoom increase, whatever. Damage increase, yeah, okay, we're not gonna touch that. An acceleration upgrade. Rooted in barrel allows for much faster spear travel. Yeah, okay. Barely use our rivet gun. Better shotgun ammo.
Big fucking revolvers on the break. That's fucking stupid, and I love it.
Alright, cool. Alright. So we're clearly about to walk into a crazy fucking fight. Oh, that's what's up there, is Lam's office, I think. Oh god. Let's, turn the family against each other, huh? You guys think you're a happy family? You think you can all work together against me? I'll show you otherwise. He's dead. Where? Really? Is that all the force you guys can muster? There's barely any of you here. I've just avoided you entirely by just jumping down a cliff. You guys suck at your jobs. Attack your friend, not me. There we go. Oh, this thing has a homing effect on it now. Just throw down a decoy. Why aren't you looking at my decoy? There we go. Ow. Alright, the decoy is kind of crap. Oh no! Guess what?
No more pieces of shit.
Oh, motherfucker, I'm not immortal when the game keeps crashing on me! Ba-da-ba-ba. Oh, hang on, I meant to... Oh, whatever, hang on. No, stop. No, don't zoom in. There we go. Oh my god, we have to run through that whole room again! Arr! Arr! God, it's making this take way longer than it needs to, the fact that the game keeps on crashing. God, fuck. Now we have to run through that room again. Alright, this time before we enter the combat arena, we'll save again.
I work at the palace ball.
Alright. Let's fucking go. Hang on. Because I know I'm loaded on money right now. Let's just go and load up on ammo. Alright, now let's go and fill our wallet again. Look at that, I'm pretty much full wallet again. Dum.
The child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Patronize me!
Hey-ya! Let that fight play out.
Come back! Reject
me! Go ahead! Ruin it!
Disappear! Where?
Fuck it.
Silenced.
Huh? I'm trying to concentrate. Oh, hey, there's a thing there I could hack that I didn't notice last time. Fuck you. Alright. What was up here that was worth grabbing? Nothing, because her office is locked. You're kidding me! 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 Why? 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 I'm losing my mind at this. Why do you keep crashing? What made you crash there? There wasn't even a fight going on. Fuck! Fuck! This is infuriating.
I work at the palace wall.
Alright, gimme. No, not that. No, stop. Here we go. There we go. Ba-ba-bum.
I love the gun.
Absolutely infuriating. Okay. Hang on. Sorry, my mouse pad was slowly sliding off my desk from me pushing on it.
Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Just let the fighting play out in that room. This dead body flew at me there. Hey there. Yeah, it's pretty humorous, honestly, all the fucking... The way that they ragdoll so fucking hard whenever you kill them and shit. Alright, let's give this a hack. Shit. God damn it. There we go. And you know what? I've got so much money. Let's give this a hack. Shit. What'd you drop for me? Sardines.
I'm sorry I shocked you. Have this, buddy.
Sure, why not? Yeah, I guess. Fucking fill up on that. Oh, no, there's shotgun ammo right there. Why is it called double O buck? Is that like an actual ammo amount? Like ammo thing? Because I don't know. I don't know shotgun ammo. Like, I know 12 gauge. I know 20 gauge. I don't know what double O buck is.
What the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and chains.
Sorry, it's just adjusting myself a little bit.
She's the child from us, and with her, paradise itself.
Clip size on that.
Of the ground or angel of the sky, he must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
And I'm about to be full on money again. Let me give this a hack. It feels like something messed up with the audio this time around. Yeah, it feels like... Shit. Okay, it's fixing now. I I think they had turned down the audio for the father, and then it didn't turn back up properly. All right, now we're rich again. Okay, drop a save so that the game won't crash on me again. And let's try and do this arena. Hang on. Just keep enraging them all on each other. Wasn't there a third one of you in the FPR somewhere? Oh, that's not him. That's him. Who are they? Alright. Give me my shock. Yep. There we go. Shit. Reload. God, you are durable. There we go. With the game not crashing, we made quick work of all of them.
Pump control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Okay, i.e. go and get all the little sisters first.
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb. Hallowed savior and anointed.
Oh, God damn it.
A tough hombre, Chief. Get the key off him and use it to get into the pump control room.
All right, I'll grab it. There we go. I got it.
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb. Hallowed savior and anointed vessel. Whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin. Mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
Okay, yeah, so Sophia Lamb is like their savior. All right. So I'm gonna go get a little sister before we wrap up this episode, I think. Let's drop a save in case the game fucking crashes again. Yeah, any episode that's plagued with crashes, I tend to stretch out, because, you know, I want to actually get progress done for you guys. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition and we'll all go free. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. How did that not count? God damn it. There we go. I gotta stop being as impatient as I'm being. Come up on this again. We're getting money so often that I'm just like, yeah, fuck it. Just dump money on everything. I got some money waiting for me down there right now, actually. On some of these bodies. So, some of these spots I left money at. Alright. I could have sworn I left money on some of these bodies. Am I crazy? Is it these ones over here? There we go. Dumb. Alright. And let's just drop another save. That way I have all my hacks done. And, we still got two little sisters to save in this area, right? Oh, yeah, two of them. So let's go do that. I did that already. Didn't some of these things have money in them, or... No, it's, this has money in it. There we go. No money on here. No money in here. Money in there, though. Yeah, did they unlock Sophia Lamb's office, or is it only gonna unlock once I change the flooding settings? Okay, yeah, nah. So I want to make sure I go back there for that. Yeah, this episode will end once a little sister is on my shoulder. That's the plan here. What is that? Oh, that's some rocket spears. Cool. That never detonated. Just want to make sure we're in really good shape, you know? That door's not gonna unlock until then either. Alright. So daddy number one is gonna be hanging out right there. Alright. Let's get everything to where I want it. Oh, no, I'm your friend. Don't worry. I'm not trying to upset ya. It's okay, brother.
Why the bad boy's gone away, Mr. B? What's going down, Mr. Bubbles?
Oh, you asshole. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm trying to hunt one of my brothers. Oh, you assholes. Fuck off. Asshole. Shit, he bounced that away. Oh, right on the end of his cannon. God damn it, is he dead?
Woo!
Okay, hang on.
I
said episode was gonna end when I had a little sister on my shoulder. Let's run around and grab some health packets first. And then we'll wrap up episode. And now while we're doing that, let's just change what we have here and everything. Do I have the health over here? No. Alright. Give me... Yeah, let's walk around with this for a moment. Let's not do that yet. I know I left several health packets lying around in different areas. So let's just make sure we're all good on those. And so actually, yeah, I lied. We're gonna end this episode when we're stood over a body for our sister. Time on Bioshock in Bioshock 2. I keep saying infinite for some reason.
Here
we're gonna be gathering this angel. Hope you've all been enjoying this episode. End cards will be appearing in a moment. See y'all tomorrow. Love y'all very, very much, and ta-ta for now.